The last thing I want to do right now is talk about Donald Trump on national television. It actually pains me to do so. I think he's a phony and desperate for media attention. But as they say, desperate times call for desperate measures. And this is one of those times. So bear with me. Jeb Bush and his team are enjoying every moment of this because it allows him to be the adult in the room.